Steve here with HPS, High Performance Systems. Taking a look at our patch job on some tiles in a food processing plant. As you can see, we're working our way towards seamless here. Eventually we should be doing the entire plant, but for right now we're working with a heaved area where the tile got undermined, which in turn helped this company move to a more seamless or a more modern European flooring system. This allows for a bacteria-free, insect-free, just an all-around cleaner environment for inspections. From here we'll top coat, utilizing a urethane top coat, and we should be out, and they should be back and running in about 2 hours.